Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be any different.
And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind: keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become a very gruesome.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, and he lands.
That's gonna hurt. He saw that one coming.
How's that for a counter? Reversal. Can he take advantage? Didn't go Lashley's way.
Lashley avoids impact.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
No!
Oh my God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Obviously, Lesnar.
High risk.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Getting tossed.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Bobby Lashley dominating.
This is exactly what I was talking about. Fighting Brock smarter, not harder.
Just launched.
Lesnar unleashed.
What's coming next? Oh, look at mounting it out. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
And Lashley saw what was coming.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
He switches it back around.
Talk about complete disregard for the condition of another human being.
Business is looking good for Lashley.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Yeah.
Oh, my. Is there any air left in Lashley?
Oh, he just kicked out.
Lashley able to find more power in that endless tank of his to get the shoulder up.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. He's starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the later stages of the match.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Power slam.
Reversal on Lashley.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
He turns it around.
cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
With the suplex.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
One, two.
Wards off the pin at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Belly to belly suplex.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Superhuman.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
And there's the takedown. And the damage continues to get piled on by the Beast Incarnate.
Lashley has been through the ringer before. He can fight through this.
Of Lesnar, always making sure to inflict as much pain and damage as possible.
And this has got to be it!
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a F5.
Could be seconds away.
Two count.
Three.
Oh, finally got it. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Huge victory tonight for Brock Lesnar.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the Beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.